Uh-huh. Here we go. Whoa.
Might have had some wealth, might have had a good bit of material stuff, but how many of you know she knew her answer couldn't come through that? She didn't depend on the stuff she had, the materials that she had. Let me show you what she did.
I can do all things, yes, I can. I am triumphant, nothing is holding me. I overcome by the blood of the Lamb. Come on, y'all sing.
How many of y'all know God promises you stuff? He's like, don't. Do you know how much I want that? And don't let a prophet come and be like, you better be hearing from God, because I want that. I need that. See, I'm going to be real, because y'all know we question some prophecies, don't? Especially when you think it one way, and they say, you're going to have a house. You're like, I ain't got a bank account with you. My situation ain't matching your prophecy. So guess what God said? Let me put it in a dark town so I can develop that house. Boom. Can't pay the rent. Can't pay the bill. It's like you get both. Damn. How many of y'all been promised something? You go in the door. You're like, good God. Do I have to take all this? How many of you say, do I have to take all this? Yeah. Let me tell you. Let me blow somebody's mind.
The struggle is officially over. Doors that have been hard to you are going to be open easily now. You're not going to have to work for anything anymore. No more toil over your life. God is saying this. Says to you today, you are released. Go in the name of the Lord. Come on, choir, let's encourage the audience with this word. Say, go. The Lord says this, I've ordained you. I've ordained you to soar. Yeah. The Lord says, He says, your challenges are no more. You better get ready. The Lord says, and I like this part right now. He told me to tell you that I'll be by your side. You don't have to be afraid. You might as well get ready. Put on your walking shoes. You are released. Happy about it. You better open up your mouth and say, I bless God. I've ordained you. The Lord says, I ordained you to soar. Yeah. And you might as well bless Him because He says, you're challenging. Hallelujah. Oh, yeah. I like this part. He says, I'll be by your side tonight. Tell them, choir, tell them, say, we are speaking over you tonight. You are officially released. No more struggle, no more toil. The things that bothered you ain't gonna bother you no more. Your family is released. Your finances are released. Your debts are released. The cancer is gone. Take it up, y'all. Say it again. You are released. You better put a smile on your face. This is a day for you for release.